So, corporate strategy, group three. What is corporate strategy? Group three members, see?
Oh,
get rich. Not the most. He was just drinking. He was get rich. What is the corporate strategy?
Is there anything I ever know about? Is there any plan for the framework? There is. Evolutions in nature and designed with objectives to gain competitive advantage over other manufacturers.
Okay. Yakota, explain the definition.
What?
It's a long term strategy used by businesses to achieve competitive advantage in the business.
How do you define a strategy? So we're defining corporate strategy. Define it without using strategy.
Yeah.
Okay, so it is a plan. It is a plan that is long term in nature. That is used to achieve competitive advantage
strategy.
three.
From three. Who can add to what she said?
What did she say?
She said something about courage and leadership. Moya. Is Moya around?
Yes.
Yes, Moya.
Thank you. Thank you. Maybe he has used some money to set business, which was borrowed. These are the, yeah.
Equity.
Equity is the same as capital. Yeah.
Cash flow.
Cash flow. This is the statement, financial statement. Shows the coming in and the coming out of money in an organization.
Okay. Those accounting charges.
There is any
question, isn't
it? Okay. Liability. These are debts that the business has. For instance, it's not every money that a business will start. Okay. My son will see drama yose many business mandiva. There are some monies which the company has to borrow to start the business. So, the resources which are owed or borrowed by the business, these are called liabilities. In a business, there are resources which are owned by the business, and also there are some resources which are borrowed by the business. So the resources which are borrowed by the business are assets, are liabilities. And the resources which are owned by the business, these are capital and assets. Yeah. So if you want to sell a business, for instance, you cannot only rely on your own money. Sometimes you can go and borrow money from somewhere or from lending institution like banks. Those money that you owe, these are liabilities. Yeah. Assets, these are buildings and cars that an organization owns, a number of things that an organization has in order to start business. Yeah, that's all.
Mm-hmm.
Cash flow. Cash flow is the coming, is a financial statement that indicates the coming in and the going out of money in an organization. Thank you.
Okay, so you can read that as an example. If you want to hear more, you can ask that guy.
My group and I,
But you did talk last week. What was the question?
Oh,
objective of
take bullet,
master, share, customer. Okay, so those were the objectives of various stakeholders. Of a business. The first thing that a business would want to achieve is survival. Second is market share, the other is growth, education, profit maximization. Those five things. Is they want one quality good. What are the objectives linked? Goods and services. Okay, so customers also want reasonable prices.
Thank you.
provide good and services for the community. They also want the business
I'm not
Well,
Thank you.